believe it's actually capable of performing stunts. The vapor trails.
Hello, Cloud. Would you care to assist me with my research? Are my trials not challenging enough? I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but... I've observed that world intel collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon the task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
Objective confirmed. I've disabled the security system. You may use your fake IDs to enter the facility.
That was smart. Call it.
Moving on then.
previous mission, you repelled an insurgent attack and captured the enemy's leader. As a jerk in the field, you must be capable of assessing a situation and making sound judgments. Now then, what should be done with him? Correct. Considering what we know of the situation, it seems unlikely that the insurgents' ultimate objective was the town's occupation. Which leaves us with some questions, ones only our detainee can answer.
What? Why?
I'll spare you the details. A productive interrogation revealed to us the truth. The attack on Palm was only intended to be a diversion. One which drew us away from their real target, Junon's weapon system. Suffice it to say, their plan worked. Consequently, they have seized control of our autonomous sentry unit. Your mission is to neutralize the mechanical threat. Best of luck to you out there.
So their mechs were hijacked and turned against them? Sucks to be them.
It is a core tenet of Turk's doctrine that one must anticipate and prepare for every contingency.
Yeah, they're never caught flat-footed, that's for sure.
Coming. The rest is up to you.
Focus. It's on you.
Yeah!
I'm first.
Don't get him! I'm counting on you!
Come on.
Ready?
Now!
I'm here!
Remember that we set a high bar, nothing less than perfection. The company's armed forces are, without question, the world's greatest military power. However, our superior strength could well prove our undoing if our enemies succeeded in turning assets against us. We must deny them the opportunity, and if we fail, we must rectify the situation. This facility will enter power-saving mode. Once you have retrieved your provisions, proceed to the next location.
Thank you for your excellent work. My analysis is progressing smoothly, but I fear I require more data to arrive at a conclusion.
What? We're still not done yet?
Just a little more.
But as an energy-saving measure, they can now only be used one at a time, and in order.
One at a time? Cheapskates.
splendid synchronization. Let's hope our investigation of other shrines goes as smoothly.
Must be the area Torgon was talking about. Though we're gonna need a chocobo to search.
Behold, the Magunga mushroom. Note its mushroom-like qualities. Just gotta be very careful.
Plucked.
More of them ought to be around here somewhere. Okay, back to the birds.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
On you. Found another one. Into the sack it goes.
Picking, Mr. Merc.
One more to go. Let's use the chocobos to find the last mushroom.
Thank you. focus. Keep it together. No
you
escape.
You can do it.
All right. Watch and learn.
This one's for you.
Hope you don't
bring it home.
Hang back. Third and final. Let's not mess this up.
You got a future in farming. That should be it for the mushrooms. Yep, looks like we're done. Let's get this stuff to Cisne.
Enjoy your stay with us.
What do you want from me? More heat? Get it?
Falling fire!
Enjoy your new home in the trash can. Am I ever gonna get this right? I think Torgon said that chocobos can sniff out the Magunga mushrooms. And Melon will lead us straight to the salt, remember? Enjoy your new home in the trash can. Am I ever gonna get this right? We come bearing ingredients. Why don't you give it one more shot? I can pitch in too.
Well, since you guys went to the trouble. Okay, one more shot.
Inviting me over for dinner.
Thought I'd be nice and return the favor by making them poison, apparently. But as you can see, I'm a sore loser.
Cooking's never as easy as you think.
Got that right. Didn't need to learn back in Midgar. The company provided all our meals. Tasted like garbage, though. Don't know how I stomached the stuff.
Not bad, huh?
But what about the bombberry flavor?
Bombberry? What, like the military rations?
Yeah, those. Sorry, that's really not important. What is important is the soup. The soup! Time to taste test!
Whoa there! Might want to let it cool.
Right. Oops. That's pretty good. It's perfect. Absolutely perfect. I just know the fairies are gonna love it.
Great job!
Might have burned down my kitchen if not for you. Thanks. As for what next, maybe something easier. Oh, I know. A souffle's probably not that tough. Might have burned down my kitchen if not for you. Thanks.
Let's be smart. Time to go down. Going in.
That wasn't so bad.
We won't hold back.
Do this fast. Just in case. No escape.
Did you see me in action?
Ah!
Let's be smart.
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn. Joke on it, asshole! You got this!
Good ready? Time. Okay.
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
It'd be fun to climb one of those things.
Welcome to Gungaga, where you can taste them.
God damn.
Your efforts have yielded, and perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia? If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy. Be to help.
They're nothing. Folks, all right.
Go on!
Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn!
No shiver!
Go for it, asshole!
I got you!
Nothing to it.
Who is the inventor of the are strong with my bandages.
You got this!
I'm coming! That's it! I'll take it clean in time!
One more shot! Here, go on!
This one's for you!
Sure you wanna fight?
Yes!
That's it!
I'll keep it together.
Alright! Stay down, asshole!
One more shot!
Hope you don't mind if I feel you!
Not that good, huh?
Bring it home!
Coming!
We found the airstrip, or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again. It's more crater than runway.
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, a Republic telephone booth, eh? What a wee look. We're in dangerous territory now.
Mutant Grand Horn detected nearby. Commencing guidance protocol. The reactor disaster had a profound influence on the local ecosystem, including this particular breed. Prolonged exposure to Mako has reduced their impulse control. Unlike most Grand Horns, this variant lacks a sense of community. Invading and upending territory belonging to others. The long-term effects of Vako poisoning on both flora and fauna are still not fully understood. But the world needs to know. I hope you'll assist me in the investigation.
Don't overdo it.
All right.
I got your number.
You got this.
Hey.
Time Kujata appears before humans, it takes on a different form. It's been seen wreathed in raging flame, cloaked in chilling ice, and bathed in crackling lightning. For this reason, the people of Gengaga have worshipped it as an embodiment of nature itself for generations.
Thank you.
just in case. Deal with that.
Alright! Watch it burn!
Moving on then.
Our analysis of the Kangaga summon crystals. Thank you. I suspect Kujata is quite pleased to have joined your cause. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator. Thank you.
first!
Get him!
Let's be smart. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn! Come on! Keep forward and on! Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
Dispense with the formalities. For your next mission,
you'll be my bodyguards.
Not that I have need of any, but no matter how much I protest, this one never listens. Hostile forces have infiltrated Junon and disguised themselves as allies. We must take care to discern friend from foe, and ensure no harm comes to the President while waiting for helicopter extraction. Make us proud, trainee.
Oh! Can I be a bad guy?
Shall we?
Sure. Just watch who you're shooting, okay?
Vanguard's advancing in your position. Be ready to intercept.
Let's go! With me!
I got you!
Trouble? You're up!
Are you backing off a bit?
Now!
Okay!
Come on.
I held them off for as long as I could, but there's just too many. They're all yours now.
Burn.
sending in the big guns. Be careful. Those guys mean business.
Let's go.
Get there as fast as we can. Just try to hang on till then, okay?
Exhilarating experience. Thanks for the company. Mission complete. Our president is the heart of the company. He cannot be replaced. It is vital that we keep him from harm, even if it costs us our lives. Keep that in mind on future missions. This facility will enter power-saving mode. Once you have retrieved your provisions, proceed to the next location.
I have almost everything I need to restore the data.
All right then, let's do it to it. The sooner we finish this thing, the sooner we can show them what we're really capable of.